Three $100,000 lottery tickets were claimed just in the nick of time. The Massachusetts State Lottery says the tickets were sold almost a year ago. The money was claimed just 5 days before they would have expired. All three tickets were brought to the lottery by trustee Martin Scafidi. They were sold all at the same market in Waltham. The store will receive a $3,000 bonus. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.